What's up guys, Arby Videos TV right here. So today we are going to do a reaction video on Netflix original TV series Umbrella Academy Season 2. So let's check it out.
Who's there? Diego!
The end of the world, November 25th, 1963.
Ooh, we're back in time.
Where am I now?
Dallas, 10 days earlier.
I need to find my family.
Austin. Luther. He's one of my favorite characters. Diego, Vanya. Five. Ooh.
Alright, first off, I want to say we brought the end of the world back here with us.
Oh my god, again?
This kid is so badass.
He's gonna be so pissed. I told him we had until 2019.
We have until Monday.
Everything in our new life is connected from the plot to assassinate the president. That can't be a coincidence.
None of us are supposed to be here, right?
We know something changes the timeline. We have to make it right again.
Before everyone and everything we know is dead.
Who are those guys?
They're not here to sell vacuums.
The commission will hunt us down wherever and whenever we go.
Nice. It's that matrix down.
Spotter.
What is that, like a wingman?
You don't know anything about me!
I know everything. You are an open book written for very dumb children.
Klaus, it's Ben here?
No, unfortunately, ghosts can't time travel.
Are you kidding me? Rundown. Luther, super strength. Klaus can commune with the dead. Allison can rumor anyone to do anything.
Except she never uses it.
I heard a rumor. You punched yourself in the face.
Oh, it's their dad. Yay. Okay. All right. So we are finished watching the trailer of Umbrella Academy Season 2. So what do you guys think? I think, on my perspective, I really like the trailer because we are going to find out about their other brother Ben, because on the season one, if you guys remember, he's pretty much like a ghost. There's no background story what really happened to him. I'm glad that we are going to see him on season two, and he's not just like a cameo or some sort of like that. Especially their dad is there, Reginald Hargreaves. So I don't know what's going on, but he's there. So probably we get to see more of him and get to know the real story of all of this characters, blah, blah, blah. And what do you guys think? For me, it's 4.5. I'm going to rate this 4.5. It's because we really don't know about the story yet. So we are about to find out, and I'm so excited. So, cannot wait. Again, thank you so much for watching my reaction videos. And please don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel. And we are going to do more reaction videos soon. So, thank you guys for watching. See you soon. Bye.